This morning, we're highlighting a group of Granite State high schoolers who are helping seniors during this time.
Students at the Governor's Academy started the STARS team. That stands for Supplies to Aid Retired Seniors. They've helped 33 local organizations in the New Hampshire, Massachusetts area so far. Since March, they've delivered 4,700 surgical masks, 300 handmade cloth masks, and 900 handwritten cards to seniors.
Well, they do rely on donations to purchase the PPE. Their GoFundMe page is right there on your screen.